The Master Professional Business Analysis is both broad and deep. It includes a number of courses that focus on sort of business analysis. What is it? How do you do it? How do you model and represent processes? How do you manage and analyze data? How do you manage projects? So there are a range of the sort of core skills of the role, as well as some high level knowledge and skills around enterprise architecture. So how do you look at an organization and align their sort of organizational goals, their structure and their information systems, and innovation and strategy. My name is Michael Winnikoff. I am the co-director of the Master Professional Business Analysis. The aim of the degree is to provide an opportunity for students who have studied another discipline other than information technology business analysis to come in and effectively change the direction of their career. So what we're looking for with incoming students is a university degree in a different area. We actually specifically don't normally accept students who've previously studied information systems, and reasonable grades. Work experience of some sort is positive, but it's not actually a formal requirement.
The reason I pursue this business analysis program is that I think it's related to my previous working experience. I worked as a financial investment analyst for around 10 years, and the main job is to use the quantitative and qualitative evidence to make the investment decision. And one of the things I was interested in is the quantitative part. So I really want to learn more about how to use data to make a better decision in a broader business world, not only in the financial sector.
The Master of Professional Business Analysis is taught in dual mode, so it's possible to do it face-to-face here in Wellington. It's also possible to do it entirely online.
During COVID and all the lockdowns, I was made redundant, and I thought, okay, perhaps this is something I could look at now that they offer it from Auckland and also online. My experience studying online was actually really positive. It's because I'm a parent, I have to consider something that works around my children's needs as well. And although remote learning was sort of challenging, it was also really beneficial.
The teaching and learning methods themselves vary from course to course. Some of the courses might have a sort of live lecture, perhaps in the morning or early afternoon, followed by a little bit later on a sort of tutorial interactive session. Other courses might use more pre-recorded videos where you can watch them at any time, and then there's sort of a session where you can come in and ask questions of the academic staff and also discuss and work with other students.
Some of the highlights have been just re-engaging my brain again. It's been a little while since I have studied, and also just connecting with some young, smart people and having some great conversations and great learning just probably as much from them through collaboration as with the lecturers. So the program has been a way for me to upskill and get back into the IT industry. It's changed a lot since I worked there. So it was a matter of just providing me with the tools and techniques that are sort of currently being used in the industry.
I think after this program, you have multiple choice for the career paths. If you like communication, you can be a business analysis or a consultant. If you prefer the technical work, you can choose to be ICT staff.
Then the other thing, which is a really important and valuable aspect of this degree, is industry involvement. And that comes in two main forms. One of them is at the end of the degree, the capstone is a project. So students go out into industry, to real organizations in groups and do a project. And the other aspect is along the whole degree, there's Friday sessions where industry people come in, practitioners, and students have an opportunity to interact with them, to ask questions, to build their networks. We also run a mentoring program. So that's one of the things that sets this degree. So it has strong academic, skill-based content, but also strong industry engagement.